for you.
What was that, love?
What was you doing all night with my stamp?
You better ask Stan, not it?
I'm asking you. You had it all worked out in your wicked, scheming little mind, haven't you?
Mrs. Ogden, I don't...
Oh, you're going to drive Stanley, you said. Then you go and fix your car so you can get your clothes into him. I know your sort.
Your Stan could have very easily come home, Mrs. Ogden, if he'd wanted to.
If he... Are you suggesting that my Stan... Ooh, there's a word for people like you. You never have been able to keep a fella all to yourself, have you? So you get your own back by trying to pinch everybody else's. Well, I'll tell you one thing, madam, you're not having mine.
Would you mind repeating that again?
Elsie.
Shut up, you. Just repeat that again.
I don't boil my cabbages twice. Not unless you're going deaf in your old age.
I might be old, Mrs. Ogden, but I'm not that old I have to scrape the bottom of the barrel.
And what do you mean by that?
That I have to go chasing after great lumps of lard like your husband.
What's wrong with my husband?
You've got eyes, haven't you?
If he's good enough for me, he's good enough for you.
Ah, but just one thing, Mrs. Ogden, I happen to have a bit better taste than you have.
Oh, have you? Well, at least I've had the taste to stick with one man and not go chasing after every other fella from here to kingdom come.
I should think the reason for that is obvious.
What's that?
Has any other fella ever looked twice at you? Yeah.